Hi everyone, Shamble Pythons, clutch number 10 update. Right, what do we have here? Female was a fire yellow belly, 100% head clown, and I paired her with my spot nose clown. And there is a good result, so guys, have a look what you got. Nearly all shed, only one didn't shed my hold back. So she still is not fully skinned. She's a fire yellow belly spot nose clown. The reason why I'm doing this video now and I don't waiting for her, cause that guy spot nose yellow belly clown, he's going. Simon says I take it, so well done Simon, he took it, that boy. Nice, bit dark as well. Where to start? I had a other female, which she was a fire head clown. Unfortunately, I wasn't lucky enough to produce myself fire spot nose clown female, but I've got it here with a yellow belly, which is even better. And I won't make it all video with all clutch, so that's why I'm making this now when she's in blue and before he's gonna go, because they come in just now. So let's have a look. Right, that's a girl. Very happy from her. That's what I was shooting for. In the future projects, recessives, that's what I need. Simon says, I want boy. So I produce for him the boy he have in a good price. But we have a deal in between us. So that's the boy. And look at that, what the yellow belly doing. It's big difference in between those flames, orangey colors. Further, by the way, 7 eggs, and I think we have 5 clowns, which is a good result. Okay, what is not clown? That is not clown. So that's a fire. I'm not sure if it's yellow belly. Maybe it's low expression, I don't know. I'm gonna be selling this as a fire. Maybe post head yellow belly, sorry, post yellow belly head clown female. And there is another surprise, which I was thinking it's fire spot nose, but it's not. It's a fire spot nose yellow belly. That's what I found. I've got it from previous clutch other ones, and they look totally different. She's busier, different head stamp, and now after shed, even better. So there's a spot nose fire yellow belly head clown female. She's available, by the way. So if you need a female, you can have her. Let me put back the heads and I'm gonna come back to you to show you the clowns. Right, I'm back. Okay, let's see further. There is a nice female, it's gonna be second one for me. That's I believe spot nose clown, no yellow belly, but she have some traits like a yellow belly ish but definitely no yellow belly there. Definitely, maybe low expression, sorry, I'm not so sure. I think I'm gonna keep in her. I've got another one which is on the morph market, but I think in that one looks better. But the other one is a monster eater, she just 300 now, I think, or over 300. And we've got two boys. Question is, I know what it is, this is a fire yellow belly clown boy, so he's gonna be available. Nice pattern, great yellow belly, you can see all the way down. You've got a jagged pattern on the sides, on the head. So that's signs of the yellow belly, exactly like this, like in here, in saddles. Nice busy tail, full cheeks, looks very good. So he is on my morph market already. So if you want, they're all actually on my mouth market. If you want and looking for the bargain, I think I have already good prices, but I can go further. Question is, what's that boy it is? I was thinking he's the same yellow belly fire clown, but I'm not so sure. He has some traits like a spot nose, but maybe he's a spot nose fire clown. That's what I think. Because I don't think so, it's a yellow belly there. But again, you've got that trait of the yellow belly. He could be as well, actually, maybe. You know, that's very hard to recognize it. I need to ask some of the breeders. I don't think so, he's a full set. Because if he will be full set, he will look like this. More reddish, yellow belly-ish. Bear in mind that's in shed. So beautiful, beautiful female. But again, I'm not so sure. Maybe there's a chance to be in a low expression, you know. But again, I don't know. He have a head of the spot nose, but not 100% sure. What do you think? Fire, yellow belly, or fire spot nose clown, obviously. Right, guys, that's a clutch number 10 update. You can find some of these on my Morph Market. If you're gonna be purchasing more than one, I'm gonna give you the hefty discount. What else? More you're gonna purchase, better discount's gonna be. I'm looking for the traits as well. If you have Ultra Male Pied Male, so I'm gonna be interested. If you got female, adult, or semi-adult Ultra Male, we could make some deal. So let me know what you have. And take care.